I was born in Huntsville, Alabama. At 9 years old, I moved to the south side of Chicago, Illinois, and I've been there ever since. You can still feel the southern charm, though. Never sweat, like Under Armour, I'm ready for war. Learning truth like, je vais plus, I'm ready for more. I thought I told you. Free Nation Rebel Soldier. I promise you the waters is coming. Saying it every day got me feeling like Noah. They say I'll blow up. My aunts and uncles see me rapping. They say I'll grow up. Some stop and stare like, how he still a vegetarian with all this good meat that he grow up? Trust I'ma show up when it's showtime. Running through the field like Deion Sanders with four primes. We need more primes. What the fuck is Megatron when you fighting lions? Tell them whatever they selling, nigga, I ain't buying. The world been coming to an end and I didn't need no Mayan calendar to feel that. Got the people rooting for the waters like Phil back with a younger Kobe. Young Shinobi nigga moving through the shadows of the city. Got no hitters, but the youngest know me. Took some good advice from a couple OGs. Shared the knowledge with my homies. We ain't talking for the hell of it. It was always about the growth and development. Never too big. Elephant in the room, how could you not know this? Can't you smell when I'm cooking this rock? Dwayne Johnson with the raw stuff and cash in my sock. Ain't trying to live life too big, it might stop. Stay ready to die in my pock. Holograms of the south side. I be blessed just to make it back to my spot. Stepping over squares like hop. Scotch, I'm top notch, got hands like Doc Ock, it's a wonder he don't write more fire for the water to be boiled, get impurities out, make sure he's surety bout, better know what your security bout, I'm here to cure any doubt that you may have had about the kid in the leather boots, bottle water and a ginger root, hella vegetables, Tommy bag full of coal and you know what pressure do, a flawed diamond still impeccable, a flawed diamond still impeccable. Why is it so hard to grasp that concept? Why the simple shit on the cover of a complex? Nigga, look around. Can't elevate if you keep looking down. Don't let the pennies ever make you proud. Keep it blunt with how we break it down. Bring it to you naked. How can you hate on that? Ring the alarm. Everybody slept late on that. Next best, I'll be shy. I ain't really leaving room for debate on that. Let me hear that.
Obi-Wan Kenobi said, "Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them." It seems to be getting harder, distinguishing reality from the illusions people make for us, or from the ones we make for ourselves. I don't know. Maybe that's part of the plan, to make me think I'm crazy. It's working.